her breath. That's what she said in the back of my truck bed as I was getting buzzed on suds out on some back country road. I'm flying high, fine as wine, having ourselves a big and rich time, and I was going just about as far as she let me go. But her evaluation of my cowboy reputation had me begging for salvation all night long. So I turned around, gigging frost, introduced it to my old